In this tutorial, I will show you how to stop sharing call history between iPhones. First, open your Settings app. At the very top, you will find your Apple ID. Tap on it. Tap on iCloud. Find Contacts and toggle it off. Select Keep on my iPhone. Tap on Manage Storage. Then go to iCloud Drive. Select Delete from iCloud. Then go back. Tap on General. Select AirPlay and Handoff. Disable Handoff. So this is how you can stop sharing call history between iPhones.